Hello guys, I have here bay leaf and I order it online, but it's not same look like in picture. It's better to buy a dry leaf or seeds of bay leaf because you can make sure you can use it anytime you want to use it in anything. But this one, I'm not sure yet if they can survive because they have only a 4 leaf, and then the leaf you can see some are have disease and some stem also are black, but we will see if they can grow. Thank you.